The face of Pakistan's government tonight, Benazir Bhutto, the first woman to head a Muslim government, prompting many to wonder just how long she can last. She was sworn in as prime minister today by the same president who swore in her father as prime minister 15 years ago. Benazir Bhutto noted how quickly Pakistan's history had moved. Her father was overthrown and ordered hanged by General Zia, who ruled until he was killed in a plane crash last August. One of her first acts as prime minister was to lift a ban on trade unions. The 35-year-old Bhutto said her message was one of hope, peace, liberty, and progress.
And I just want to make the best use of the time I have to give Pakistan a sense of unity and to give its people dignity.